Yo, what's up, everybody? Excuse me being in the car and everything. I'm out here looking like Derrick Jackson and shit. Is that his name? Derrick Jackson? That's his name? I just wanted to say how thankful and appreciative, that's the same thing, and honored that I am to have made my first film. Man, I never thought that I would ever be able to do something like that. For a long time, I never thought I was really creative at anything. I never really thought that that was my lane or my avenue. I remember in my 20s, someone telling me that I lacked ambition. I probably did, maybe. Man, I just can't really say how amazed I am at myself for being able to pull this off. I'm truly shocked that I was able to get the crew that I got assembled for this. So in 24 hours, I was able to secure the crew and the cast and a location, everything within 24 hours. And I wrote the script. But I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who was on board with this. First and foremost, I want to shout out Savannah Bearden. Savannah, you're amazing. You taught me how to direct. Hands down, I was in over my head. I had no clue what I was doing. And you helped me. You helped me and you told me, you know, hey, it's your set. You command your set. If you got to yell at people to get them in place, it's your set. Take control. And thank you. I needed that. Shout out to Kenny Stubblefield for coming through. I hit Kenny up and told him that I was going to shoot it. And he was like, hey, you want to use the Ursa Mini? I was like, I'm not going to turn down a cinema camera. Like, there's no way I'm turning that down. So Kenny came through with the camera. I rented a camera. And he also did all the audio. So shout out to Kenny. He's an amazing guy over at Tigers 247. Amazing guy. Amazing videographer. Amazing. I know he's gonna say no, not me, but Kenny's an amazing videographer. Shout out to Kim Thomas legit set up the scene. She set the scene in the first shoot. The little things that she saw to move around to do was amazing. I couldn't have done that on my own. Shout out to Allie Perkins. Allie hit me up when I said I was gonna shoot it and said she wanted to do behind the scenes photos. Thank you, Allie, for that. I thank you so much. Allie also helped me secure the location. We had a location, but she suggested Benton's place. Shout out to Benton for letting us come through your place and fuck it up. We had a whole crew in there, and we brought so much gear, and he was so accommodating. So thank you, Benton. I really appreciate that, man. You're the man. I love you. Thank you. Who else was on? My cousin, Anthony Boyd. Thank you. This is the second project you've been on with me, and you've helped me out so much with setting up equipment, taking down equipment, moving lights, diffusing lights. Man, without you, none of this would be possible, man. Shout out to Alex, yo. Alex has been down with every single project that I've been on, and me and him were trying to figure out how to do lights and video, and we learned it together. And he's super dope when it comes to light. And thank you, Alex. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate that. That was clutch. And just thank you. And this is going long. I didn't want this to go this damn long. But Mackenzie Boone, thank you, Mackenzie. You came through and you rocked it. You killed it. Thank you so much. Thank you for being a part of my second project. You were in the foot shooter video. You did dope. So yeah, Mackenzie, thank you. You were amazing. The newcomer, Nick. I forgot Nick's last name. Shit. Nick. I'll tag his Instagram or something. But Nick is a budding star. Like, this dude can act. This dude is really good. He came through. I got him. Allie sent me his Instagram. I shot him an Instagram message. Said, yo, we're shooting like this weekend. Can you do it? And he was like, yo, I'm in. And yo, just everybody that was on that set, thank you so much. I'm so appreciative to everybody. And I couldn't have done any of that without you guys. Like, none of that happens without y'all. And I'm going to make sure everybody gets their credit. It's going to be in the credits. Your name is going to be on the screen. I don't know what screen it'll be on, but it'll be in the damn video screen. If it ever goes on a full screen somewhere, then you're going to be on it. I'm proud of everyone who wanted to be a part of this. Thank you. All the support, all the Facebook comments, all the Instagram comments, all the Twitter comments. Thanks to everybody. And I hope you like it. I really hope you like it. If you don't, just tell me you don't. It's cool. And, you know, it ain't for everybody. Yeah. Thanks. Thank you to everybody. Shout out to Papa Bear. Shout out, Pops. Because my dad was the first person who told me to pick up a camera. And that was about 3 or 4 years ago. And I've been trying to grind ever since with a camera. So this is the new chapter. And I hope it leads to more things. So that's all I got. Peace out.